Okay, here we have the first test, the iMac against the new Mac Studio. And I've done a 21-minute video clip of me driving and started rendering on iMovie on the iMac. And I did sped it up rather heavily, so you're not getting too bored with the counting. And it came up to 41 and a half minutes. But that was only the rendering. Till it showed up that it was okay, it was over an hour. Okay, and here the same thing on the Mac Studio. I selected the file name. Sorry for that slow typing, that was done with the left hand. And did exactly the same on the Mac Studio with iMovie. And started the rendering, and it took 5 minutes and a little bit. Yes, yeah, so that was quite a surprise how fast the new computer is. We haven't finished the setup yet. I'm still working on it. There's still a few items I need to add, and sort of do a little bit more of cable management, but yeah, okay, 5 minutes and 10 seconds. That was so good. Okay, see you later, guys. Have fun.